Robot at Berzsenyi. At the beginning, we made a winking smiley, a waving robot, then we simulated a digital dice, a lottery draw, and at the end, we programmed a rock, paper, scissors with a victory counter. We had a chance again to try out experience-based learning with the support of Neumann János Computer Science Association and ELTE TetLab. The microbit enables multiple applications like game development, designing wearable equipment, for example, smartwatches, pedometers, smart clothes, and experimentation using data measured by sensors or operating external devices. As a result of obtaining robots from Abacusan Studio and General Electric last year, approximately 250 students were able to continue their programming studies, through which their digital competence has improved and their programming expertise, algorithmic thinking, creativity and overall skills have developed.
We see to be transformed into His grace. Mangatun na kita sa balay sa Amahan. Maghinulsul kita ug magampo. Kay kita takos apan na batita ang pagigugma sa Dios. For we are pilgrims, we're a people of hope. We are pilgrims, we are called by the Lord. We seek God's promise, we seek God's peace. We seek to be transformed into His grace. Sa ating pagbalik, dala natin si Jesus. Habag at awa niya'y naman natin. Dalhin natin sa buong